Thank you very much. Asalk. A song of lament which was written in the 16th century by the greatest poet of the Yemenite Jews, Rabbi Shalom Shabazi. It's about the Jews who were banished from the country to a place called Tihama, which is a desert-like place with no water and no shadow, so that they will all die. And so he asks God, why did you leave us? The more we have faith in you, the more you ignore us and let the enemy kill us without mercy. Imagine thousands of people, men, women, and children, walking through this desert to their death.